The director of the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases in the United States, Dr. Anthony S. Fauci, says the new SARS-like virus does not spread easily from person to person.
We don't know how people are getting infected. We're assuming that they're being exposed inadvertently to an infected animal. The characteristics are that it doesn't spread well at all from person to person. So it doesn't have what's called sustained transmissibility from you to me, from me to my family, etc.
Fauci says the medical community is keeping a close eye on the Middle East respiratory syndrome coronavirus, which emerged in Saudi Arabia last year.
Now, the reason we're concerned about it is that it could evolve by mutation to get better and better at spreading among people. Thank goodness, right now, it doesn't do that, with the exception of some very, very few family clusters. The other thing that's concerning is that the lethality of this virus is significant. When you look at a typical influenza virus, for example, seasonal flu, where you have millions and millions of people infected, the mortality is less than 1%, a fraction of a percent. The mortality for this, if you do the math, is 50 cases and you have 30 deaths. So you're talking about a 60% mortality already.
The virus has also been found in Jordan, Qatar, Tunisia, and the United Arab Emirates, while isolated cases have been exported to France, Britain, and Germany by visitors. The coronavirus is from the same viral family that triggered the outbreak of SARS that swept the world in late 2003 and killed 775 people.